Urgent Newcastle United fan, look at what just happened. Nobody was expecting this, right? But before that, make sure to subscribe to the channel because we have videos every day with the latest news about Newcastle United. And to not miss anything, don't forget to turn on the notification bell. Eddie Howe is eager to bolster his ranks after taking the Mags to the Champions League spots last season. However, Newcastle has other options. And according to Mundo Deportivo, they could make a move for Atletico Madrid's forward, Yannick Carrasco. The Mundo Deportivo report mentions Barcelona's interest in Carrasco and states that they have the option to make a move for him before the end of June. Of course, this leaves little time to get a deal done. Pause on this news, just to say that if you want YouTube to keep recommending the latest news about Newcastle United to you, then it's very important that you already like this video. Thanks. Let's continue with the news. The Belgian, however, has attracted Newcastle's interest in the past and, according to MD, the Premier League side may try to lure him to England once again. Carrasco has been a standout player at Atleti and is considered one of the most consistent performers in La Liga. However, now at 29 years old, it's really up to him if he wants to challenge himself elsewhere. Previous valuations of around £51 million may be a bit high. But Newcastle has shown that they will spend if necessary, and Carrasco fits the profile of the player they are looking for. And now, Newcastle United fan, I want to hear from you. What's your opinion on this? Share your thoughts in the comments. I don't know if you know, but your opinion is very important for Newcastle United. I'll be back with more news about Newcastle United at any moment.